This is the secret missing episode of CSI Miami starring me, Horatio Kane. I will give you a preview of the next episode. Hello, I am Horatio Kane. Now that's what I call gay. I won't get fooled again, done. In this episode, I have gay sex with Drew Pickles, who pulls out his enormous penis and drills into my asshole, and I ejaculate semen out of my 10-foot-long penis, and then the star of the homosexual English rock band The Kookeef Moon begins to shit in my mouth, and I enjoy the taste of shit so much I began to pump semen out of my dong again, spurting white cum all over the ground, and Keith Moon masturbates and blows his load all over Drew Pickles, who also begins ejaculating gallons of semen out of his 500-foot-long penis, and we all are enormous faggots who are really, really gay, especially Drew Pickles, who is the gayest man in the universe. He is so gay that once he had sex with 400 children and was offered a career in porn but said no thank you, I am really, really gay.